I'd have still been a living in Dallas. But I heard a whistle blow, and I was born to be a Rolling Stone. Born to be a Rolling Stone.
Stone.